EUGENE Tan knocked in a three-point shot in the closing minutes as armed forces of the Philippines scored a 76-73 win over defending champion Senate in Game 1 of their title series in the 7th UNTV Cup held over the weekend at the Pasig City Sports Center. A member of the Philippine team that won the 2007 SEA Games gold medal in Thailand, Tan highlighted AFP's remarkable comeback with a three that put the AFP Cavaliers on top for the first time, 74-73, with 1 minute and 27 seconds left. The Cavaliers, winners of the 2014 and 2016 editions, then preserved Tan's heroics with two defensive stops to take the lead in the best-of-three title series. AFP can clinch its third title in the annual event for public servants and organized by UNTV President and CEO Daniel Razon on Monday at the Smart Araneta Coliseum. The chosen charity of the winners will get P4 million, while the foundation picked by the runners-up get P2 million. Meantime, National Housing Authority took third spot with a 73-70 win over PNP.THENHA Provident Funds, chosen charity of the builders, get P1 million, while PNP's Public Assistance for Rescue, Disaster, and Support Services, PARDSS, Foundation International Incorporated, got P500,000. Former Letran star Boyet Bautista, Darwin Cordero and Jerry Lumingson also delivered and finished in doubles figures. Tan led all AFP scorers with 18 points, Cordero added 16 and Bautista scored 15. AFP's win negated Jeff Sanders' 24-point show for the defenders who played minus 10. Joel Villanueva, who injured his left calf in the team's win over the PNP responders. The scores: AFP 76, Tan 18, Cordero 16, Bautista 15, Lumongsod 14, Pascual 6, Casulla 5, Quiambao 2. Senate 73, Sanders 24, Sevilla 18, Legazpi 10, Mangaran 8, Balboa 7, and 4, Omega 2. Quarter scores: 15-25, 36-46, 54-65, 70.